I just want a great attitude. I want a great effort. And I want you to believe in your ability the whole time. I want to see great confidence. I want a lot of enthusiasm. Even while you're running and stretching, I want enthusiasm. We must practice that. We must be better at that. Okay, I'm going to remind you this today. I'm going to remind you this every day. Every day you wear a uniform, I want you to work hard for those that came before you. I want you to work hard for one another. And I want you to work hard for Penn State. Here we go. Penn State on three. One, two, three.
Penn State!
Here we go. Really happy. I thought they worked really hard. You can definitely tell they did things over break, which makes me happy. And I think that means they're bringing the right attitude and they really want to compete this year. They're in shape. They just played the game hard, exactly what we wanted. And they were fearless today, which I really enjoyed. You know, we're really doing a great job of taking care of the ball. And they're just, you know, they're following your throw. They're doing the little things, proper footwork. They're moving their hips right. Things that I'm really geeky about. And they executed today. We didn't really have to go over fundamentals today, and that's excellent. I thought Lexi was a rock star in the outfield today, leadership-wise, along with Macy. I thought Raina came back really strong. Her glove work was phenomenal, even she wasn't feeling well. And Casey behind the plate, she was an excellent leader today. We really need that from her. She was running the defense. God, there were so many good things today. Day. We'll give it a B. Yep, you guys understand that well. God, we have to be excited for one another. Remember, infect one another with positiveness. Infect one another with good energy. Overall, communication was really good. I think you had one of the best days communication-wise. They're going to make you uncomfortable constantly. I had a brand new third baseman in. You're going to have to find a way to win. You guys are going to have to know the game and think quickly. We're going to, what we call, bang your dead a lot. Making you guys, hey, we had an injury, boom, we should still have to win. And we can't still win.
Way to go, State! One, two, three.
Way to go, State!